Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
And he slams him down.
What does Lanza need to do to win tonight? So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
This crowd is absolutely electric right now, and I can't blame them. This is going to be a great one.
Well done. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Watching that backbreaker, my spine hurts. He's focusing on the face now. Look out. Quickly taken back down. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Takes him down with brute force there. Looking for the finish.
You better stay right where he is.
And he's heading back in, unleashing it for the second time now. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
He's taking damage to the back of the head that render most men completely immobile. I don't want to know what that feels like. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Now that one well scouted. He gets him with the overhand punch. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. No, reverses it. Now there's the counter. Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Very impressive senton. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Got some air on that senton, guys. This is not where you want to be. To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
And he delivers a brutal DDT. Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Inside the ring now. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Not going to win many matches with that move. The drop kick hits the target. Plenty of force behind that strike. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's calling for it.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He's going for it all.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though, that's for sure.
Back in the ring again. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
He's got him in a tough spot.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
He may get the three count right there.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow, I am impressed.
Just making his presence felt there.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken. Ain't no stopping him now.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, wow. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Not so fast. Counter.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Look at this.
He's in a bad way following that senton.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
And a strike connects.
He has something big planned.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing superplex.
Referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.